The Animal Milagro Award is given to animals for demonstrating exceptional courage and/or intelligence. The 2005 award goes to Timber, a brave soul who escaped chaining to eventually find a loving and caring home. Timber communicated to people in the only way he knew how, that he was desperate to get off his chain. Timber's life began in Rio Rancho, where he lived on the end of a chain in a backyard adjacent to the house of APNM campaigns manager Vicky Elke. He did not have a name and was simply referred to as the black and white one. Vicky couldn't help but notice his situation.
Timber and his companion were chained up simply because they were bored to death and digging up part of the little patch of grass in the backyard. I took my neighbor a bunch of information on chain dogs. I explained to him that they're pack animals, they want to be with the family, they don't want to be stuck in the backyard. He told me that he had the dog simply for protection, that they were not really his companion.
Timber must have recognized Vicky as a person who could improve his situation. Desperate to be free, early one morning he broke free from his chain and ran to her front door. In the process, he suffered a severe injury while ripping himself from his chain. His entire neck was completely torn open. Timber received emergency medical attention at Rio Rancho Animal Control and was then returned to Vicky's neighbor along with a warning not to chain him again. Timber was back on a chain within 1 week. After receiving a warrant and having to appear in court, the man gave custody of Timber to Vicky. Timber was then adopted, relinquished, then adopted and relinquished again after being relegated to a backyard with scarce human contact. Timber's message was clear. He wanted to be in a permanent loving home where he could live inside and feel secure. Finally, Vicky found him the home he was looking for with an APNM co-worker. Secure for the first time in his life, Timber uses his personal experience to educate people about the cruelty of chaining. His story has appeared on the cover of Petroglyphs, an award-winning publication, as well as in several other publications and websites.
Timber has always had a really positive outlook. Here's a dog that isn't really traumatized by that experience. As you can see, he's a pretty happy dog.
Thank you, Timber, for maintaining an incredibly positive attitude and a zest for life, and for creating a story that can teach New Mexicans about the misery of chaining. Your persistence and patience in getting people to understand your needs is remarkable indeed.